to make a lie. That potential unrealized, it's never ever satisfied. It seems like music waiting to burst out, yet never ever satisfied. No more debuses, no more Jerry Lee. Music stays pent up inside. No room for anyone with an honest flair for it. How can all this be justified? And I say, oh, we're only trying to make a got something which we excel in, something in which we're qualified. Yet if it's music, we cannot use it when companies prioritize. I heard it from the horse's mouth, said with no shame or doubt, you're talented, that's bad these times. Music is bottom of all price.